All right, my name is Tim James, and if you're an insurance agent and you don't know what Go High Level is, you've probably been living under a rock for the last few years. So in this video, I just want to quickly go over what Go High Level is, why you've probably used this CRM in some capacity, and really what I want to get down to is signing up for Go High Level directly the right move for you as an insurance agent, okay? So the first thing I want to talk about is I want to just go over a quick overview over what Go High Level is and its common uses. So Go High Level is a super powerful CRM. It's a CRM that allows you to do automations. It's got a funnel builder, website builder. You can do phone calls. You can do lead distribution. You can basically do anything that you can think of that you would need to do as an insurance agent, all from one system. And what makes Go High Level so powerful is that marketers like me can resell Go High Level under my own brand with my own custom automations. So the question is do I buy a resold version of Go High Level or do I go directly to the source? And we're gonna figure that out in this video. So the first question, or the first example, if you've heard of CRMs like Agent CRM, Go Guru Pro, Go CRM, Webster CRM, there's a million others, and they all look very similar, right? They might have made different customizations in the CRM when you've signed up, or it might have been attached to a lead program, but they look similar. And so basically the main point, the main thing that you need to determine when you are shopping for a CRM or figuring out where you want to be is you have to ask yourself, what is your future plans, right? So if your plan as an insurance agent is to remain an independent agent or just an insurance agent and just focus solely on production, and you don't want to generate leads, you just want to find a good lead source, a good lead program, and just sell, then you probably want to go with a reseller, right? So like I mentioned, those are the CRMs like Agent CRM, Go CRM, Go Guru Pro, all these different CRMs, right? Those are the ones that you would want to stay with them, and I'll tell you why. Number one, they've already got their systems pre-built out. So the automations, the lead programs are already built out for you, and they've got tech-savvy people that are going to support you and make sure that you're able to use the system, okay? So once again, if you're an independent agent and your primary focus is to just sell insurance and you have no ambitions of having an agency or generating your own leads or eventually expanding, then you're certainly going to want to go with just a reseller. And we'll make another video about that, about how to find the right reseller of Go High Level that will fit your needs, because that is a whole nother video in itself, okay? So there's your first question is, where do you want to go, okay? Where do you want to go with in the insurance space? You know, do you have ambitions of you know, having an IMO of recruiting, having an LOA, you know, call center, whatever it is, that's the first thing you've got to determine. And then once we go from there, okay, and you say, if you were to answer, okay, you know, right now, maybe I'm just an independent agent, but you know, down the road, I would love to have an agency, or I'd love to have my own lead generation source. I'd like to be in control over my automations and this stuff like that, then you're going to want to go directly to Go High Level, okay? So, and what I'm going to explain to you here is there's one other qualifier that we need to ask. Are you semi-tech savvy, okay? If you are someone that is not up to date on, you know, different tech platforms, and if it's something, a really good example would be like my father, okay? My father was a brilliant businessman, right? But there was just a disconnect in his brain. And no matter what I would do to try to teach him new tech platforms, it just was beyond him. It was just beyond him. He did not have the capacity to learn or the willingness to learn new technology, okay? So if that's you, then you 100% are gonna wanna go to a reseller, and you're gonna wanna find a good CRM system that is that will support your growth and your specific needs, okay? You've gotta be semi-tech savvy. So what does semi-tech savvy mean? Semi-tech savvy means, it doesn't mean that you need to be a programmer or you need to be super advanced. It just means that you need to be able, you have to have the ability to learn, okay? You have to have the ability to learn in the technology space. So there is, if you sign up with High Level, they have they have a good support program, they have training libraries, and if you can learn, then that's gonna be your best bet, because it's nothing in the system is overly complicated. It's just a lot to learn, okay? And so once again, so those are your two main questions. Your two main questions are, what's my future ambitions? And then the second one is, do I have the capacity to do this, okay? Now, if you've answered like yes to both of those questions, like I do wanna own my own lead generation systems, I do want to be in control over my technology, and I do want to be more independent, and I do have ambitions of eventually having a downline or an agency or something in that regards, then you're definitely going to want to go to Go High Level directly, okay? And let me explain why, what the value in it is. Other than just simply having, your own system and being in control over your lead costs and how it's distributed and the automations that go out and kind of customizing your sales process, within that system, there's other benefits to it. Number one, you don't have a middleman that is able to see your leads, okay? So that's a really big concern. And once again, I'm going to put that into another video, what to look for when going with a reseller of High Level. But the biggest thing is you have to understand that you may be generating leads within someone else's system, and they have full access to your leads. They have full access to your leads. They have full access to your conversations. They have full access to everything. And sometimes not only do the people that you bought the system from have that information, but they might have VAs or people from another country that have access to those leads. So that should be one of the first questions you ask, how safe is my data, right? Another thing is when you go with a reseller, you are kind of beholden to them, right? So meaning if they go out of business, there's nothing you can do about it. If they shut down their system, good luck. They may have limited your access in their system, right? So that's another really big thing. So you may be buying a really great deal from a reseller, but you may not have all the features that High Level has available. And oftentimes resellers do this because they don't want to complicate their systems for insurance agents, right? So that's a really big thing, right? So when you go directly to Go High Level, you have full access to all of the features. You have full access to updates when they come out. You have full access to everything, okay? And so that's an important thing, right? So another thing that is really, really important, if you're gonna go to High Level, another one of the really big pros to it is that aside from pricing, right, you have a flat rate, right? So you're not, for example, what a lot of people do in the insurance space is they'll tie their CRM to a lead program, right? And so that's because it's so competitive and convoluted in this space right now that the way people are able to get people to use their CRM and pay them monthly is to get them to purchase a lead program where they're generating leads in some fashion, and you are now dependent on that lead program. And so this is one of the big issues I see in the insurance space, is that most agents that I've spoken with, they don't have just one High Level system. They might have three, four, or five different high-level systems tied to different lead programs. And that's okay, right? So you might want to keep things separated or whatever, but at the end of the day, it's you're paying, you know, you've got the same system five ways over. And so that can be a big pain in the butt, right? And it's, as you know, it's hard to keep up with your subscriptions, right? You know, that's something I have to do on a relatively consistent basis, is look at my subscriptions and make sure that I'm canceling things that I'm not using, et cetera, et cetera. Otherwise, I can get out of control real quick, okay? So now let's get into the nitty gritty and let's talk about what you can actually do when you own your own high level system, right? So whether you're planning to have an agency or you currently have an agency, you might be an IMO that's using something else and you're wanting to kind of control it. One of the big benefits is it's a fantastic offer that you can provide to agents, right? So agents that you're recruiting or supporting, you can put them all into one system. You can shoot leads into their system. You can connect different lead sources to it. You can push out automations that are effective. And this can be a very highly effective system, right? Of being able to manage your downline and ensure that they're getting the best automations, the highest quality of leads, flowing through their system to give them the best chance of closing, okay? It's also a fantastic recruitment offer. So you're recruiting agents, right? And they want to know, I mean, obviously contract levels, like, so what kind of contract levels can I get with you? But really what agents are after support and technology, right? Support, technology, and leads, okay? So if you can offer those three things, and when I say support, I mean being able to help train them and be able to help them go in the right direction, but also technology, you know, offering a CRM is a fantastic way of getting people in. Hey, you're paying X amount of dollars for five different CRMs. It's not necessary anymore. You know, you come with us and your contract levels are this and you know, whatever your criteria is, now you can use that in your recruiting. And that's really, really important. Really, really important is to be able to support your agents, okay? So it's a fantastic recruiting tool, right? Technology, leads, and support, okay? So the question then becomes is, okay, so, you know, Tim, maybe down the line, I do want to do that. Right now, I want to focus on selling. Okay, so if you know that down the line, you want to recruit, but right now you want to focus on perfecting your sales and marketing process, going directly to Go High Level is going to be perfect for you, okay? And the reason it's going to be perfect is because what you can do is you can slowly perfect your sales process, your automations, your leads, perfect it to a T, okay? And then when you have a system that's working and you've got winning ads and winning automations, you simply are able to, with High Level, you can save that digital snapshot, okay? And I'm gonna explain what a snapshot is, but essentially, you can save everything that you've built. And when you bring on another agent, you can load those automations directly into their system and those leads. And now that agent can be at the same caliber as you using the exact same system, okay? Now this is really, really important because if you have agents, right, and you have a system that you have worked and you understand the ins and outs of it and you have a general idea of like, okay, with this lead source that I'm using, and my system, I'm able to close five deals a week or whatever it is, right? So now you've got a KPI that you can start looking at and you can start holding other agents to, right? So one of the things is that I'm very, very big into this. It's very important to try and to establish key performance indicators in the beginning, okay? Because without having a key performance indicator, you have no idea, you have no clue what's going to work or what's not going to work, right? So, you know, oftentimes I sell leads, I resell High Level, and oftentimes I'll have big agencies or IMOs want to buy something from me, buy a lead program or something like that, right? And the first thing that they'll do is say, well, we want to put our best agent on it first, and we want to see how it works for them, right? And so then what they can do is they can not only figure out what the cost per lead is, but what the cost per conversion is. And then they have a standard in which they can relay to their downline, and they can kind of hold people to that standard, right? And so if you're falling under that standard, it's something's either wrong with your sales ability, something's wrong with the automations or whatever. And that's really, really, really important to be able to determine. Is it the lead or is it the sales agent, right? So that's a super, super duper thing. And HighLevel has fantastic reporting features, okay? So not only are you able to see how your ads are doing on a large scale, but you can also see how many times your agents are dialing out. You can see how many people have booked appointments. You can see what your conversion rate is, all these things. So that's a really, really important thing probably another side video that I would make, but a really important thing is data, right? If you are an insurance agent or if you're in marketing, right, data is key. And if you're not tracking what's going on and what your conversion is with different lead sources, unless you're a lucky person, you're probably going to go broke throwing money at different lead sources, right? It's very, very important to understand that stuff, especially with growing. So, this video has went on quite a long time, but the main thing is do you want to be in control over your own lead systems? Do you want to grow as an agent? If there's any thought that you want to grow as an agent, eventually become an agency, IMO, whatever it is, and you want to start contracting people, HighLevel is going to absolutely be crucial for you. Now, I'm going to say this, HighLevel is a giant system, meaning, when I was first exposed to HighLevel, I didn't understand what it was. And I'm a very tech savvy person. The first month that I was exposed to HighLevel, I saw the features, but I couldn't see the value because there was just so much. There was so much stuff at once that it was like almost like brain overload. But the longer I stuck in there and the more I tinkered with it and figured it out, I couldn't, I run four different companies and I couldn't run those companies without HighLevel. HighLevel has made me so much money and it has just changed the way I do business. So 100%, if you have bigger plans in your life and as an agent, you certainly want to look into HighLevel. Now, I'm going to get into my plug really quickly. So if you are someone that is interested in signing up for HighLevel, I'm going to post a link below this video. And what we'll do is if you sign up under our affiliate link, I will give you insurance snapshots, okay? So I've got ACA snapshots, I've got final expense snapshots, I've got Medicare snapshots, I've got basically anything in the life and health space. I have snapshots that I will give to you that so you have something to start with. So click the link below or reach out to me. And regardless, I hope this video was informative to you. I hope you have a better understanding of when you would sign up for HighLevel versus when you would go with a reseller. Once again, I'm going to make a couple other videos about what reseller to go with and a couple other things we mentioned in this video. But if you enjoyed this content, please like, comment, and subscribe. It helps us grow in YouTube's algorithm. All right, I'll see you on the other side.